at their dreams. In Lafayette they search the clouds, but mother's milk is in the street.
Of Seattle, otherwise morning clouds. Well, here's the forecast, and it does say partly sunny skies this afternoon, still, and high temperatures of about 60 degrees. So we'll keep our fingers crossed and hope they're right and hope for a change here pretty soon. I think everybody's about had it with the rain. I think this is 24 days out of the 30 days in April that we have had rain. Lows at night will be in the upper 40s, and on Saturday for the opening of boating season, there will be rain followed by scattered showers and partial clearing. A little cooler, highs in the mid to upper 50s. In eastern Washington, a chance of showers this morning. Their highs will be in the upper 50s to 60s. Lows at night in the 30s and 40s. And a chance of rain in the afternoon. High temperature in the 60s tomorrow. They have a big civic event over in Spokane this weekend, too. It's their Doomsday Run. And they get something like 55,000 people to participate in this run and many other thousands watching along.
Taste it as if it were a crime.
He didn't sound all that confident about the possibility of
take you to the party tonight. I wanna take you to the party tonight. I wanna take you to the party tonight.
Playtime, dripping from the mouth.
dance.